Next we have Lazarus by Tripley, and it's going to be a floor core routine. We're going to start out on our backs and we're going to lift our legs. I've got my weight here on my mom tum. We're just lifting our legs. Then we're going to go into crunch ups right here in the middle, bringing our neck and shoulders up off the ground. Then we're gonna crunch up, bring the knee up, crunch up to the middle, crunch up to the other side, bring the leg up, crunch to the middle. Then we're gonna go slowly back down, and then we're gonna come up, and we're gonna do slow Russian twist, catching ourselves right in the middle. When we go into our crossovers, we're gonna palm our bell. So literally the ball fits into our palm so we can hold on to it. And we're gonna reach up and over to the other side of that knee, trying to work the transverse. I think that's good.